Somehow I fall under your spell, and somehow I'm feeling the self that I found. Yeah, the river bends as long as you're mine.
'Cause I can't make you love me.
Thank you. Hello, my dear.
Who's there?
Just a friend. Don't be afraid.
Who are you?
I'm just a solitary kind of rabbit. I've been living here for years, alone. The dark is my only companion.
I'm sorry. I didn't know someone else lived here. I can go somewhere else.
I'd like you to stay here a little longer. I haven't talked to anyone for such a long time. You know, it's awful when people avoid you, when people hate you. You feel lonely, helpless. And there's nothing you can do about it.
I know. I know what you mean. What's your name?
They call me Springtrap.
Springtrap?
Your wonder makes me suppose you've already heard this name.
Well, yes. Sometimes.
I don't have a good reputation, do I, Mangle?
What? No, I mean... Wait. How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things. Poor Chica. Poor Bonnie. They were only trying to help you. And you almost destroyed them. You ruined everything. Now Foxy hates you. There's nobody on your side. You're as lonely as I am.
It's true. I've ruined everything.
That's why I'm asking you to stay with me.
Stay with you?
Stay with me forever, as my bride.
What?
You heard me, Mangle. Marry me, and we will reign together over this place. Chance, my dear. Me or nobody?
That nobody is my choice.
I knew you would have said that. But I took some precautions.
What's that?
A sort of remote control. I found it in the old warehouse of the pizzeria. This little device can reset an animatronic at a distance of 20 yards. Each animatronic has its own. This, in particular, belongs to Foxy.
What do you mean?
If you reject me, Foxy will be erased. I just need to push this small button, and everything he has done, thought, or wished will be lost forever.
You can't say that. Please, please don't do it.
Well, that all depends on you. Marry me, Mangle, and Foxy will live. Oh, well, the choice is yours. I'm gonna go find Foxy and...
No, stop! Please. I'll accept.
You clever girl.
The thing left to do is split up. Me and Chica will go right. Bonnie, go left.
Oh, well, you know, guys, maybe we should,
Bonnie's right. We're never gonna find her this way. We need a plan.
Yeah, we'll get
a plan?
Guys, seriously, it's a pizza place.
It is, and that's why we should get
we'll just have to keep searching. But we can't do that on our own.
Oh, that's what I've been trying
to... We need some help.
Well, why didn't you say so sooner? Follow me.
Oh. Well, stop looking at me like that.
Three, two, one.
Hi, Freddy.
Somehow I knew you guys were gonna show up.
Together. What could go wrong? Well, I doubt you guys just came here to say hello. What's the problem?
Makel disappeared.
No kidding! You mean after you suddenly made her name make sense?
There's no time for jokes! Mangle tried to destroy Chica and Bonnie. Then she ran off somewhere.
Oh, interesting. And what am I supposed to do about it?
You have free access to the security cameras. You're the only one who could find her.
I've been watching you guys. And now you want me to get involved. Count me out.
But Freddy...
Hey, I've got better things to do. Like counting these... bills.
Yeah, that sure looks fun. Why are you counting bills anyway?
Oh, come on, Freddy. It'll be fun. All we gotta do is just find Mangle and bring her back here. And then we won't bother you anymore. Promise.
Well, all right.
Woohoo!
But once we find her, that's it. I have better things to do than to get caught up in you guys' ridiculous robo-romantics.
Better things to do?
Hey, someone's gotta run this place.
Kingdom, my queen. I hope you are quite comfortable. You know, I wasn't completely sincere with you. Now that we're married, I suppose I can let you in on my little plan.
What are you talking about?
Oh, it's quite simple, my dear. You see, a long time ago, this place wasn't known as Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. It belonged to me, and to a very old friend of mine, Mr. Fredbear. We were a glorious duo. Fredbear worked the business end. I did the entertainment. Those were the days. But then, one day, a new animatronic arrived to the pizzeria. It was Freddy. He had great ideas, great projects, just a little too great. He wanted to transform the restaurant, add new robots, but Fredbear didn't agree. Their rivalry soon crossed the line, and one night, Fredbear and I tried to destroy Freddy. Something went wrong, and eventually, Freddy prevailed. My old friend Fredbear was crushed. Freddy banished me from the pizzeria. He told me never to come back. But I wasn't going to go away that easily. I remained hidden in the old warehouse, my new kingdom. And I kept watching. For a long time. Mangle, I know how you feel.
I don't understand. He's not like that at all. I'm sure he will forgive you. Just please, let me go.
I need you here and now. I've waited for too long, Mangle.
Too long? For what? What does this have to do with me?
In all these years, I kept myself quite busy. It's time to finally set things right.
What are you trying to do?
Isn't it obvious? It's Fredbear. I rebuilt him, piece by piece. I've used all the original parts that I could find. Well, almost.
This doesn't have anything to do with me. What did I ever do to you?
Actually, it does. You see, Mangle, Freddy has used some parts of Fredbear to build the new animatronics. Mostly, it was just a bunch of bolts. Nothing really important. But unfortunately, the chip containing his personality was taken too.
You're insane.
I was searching for that chip everywhere. And finally, I found it. Because I found you, Mangle. It's inside you, Mangle. The chip is inside you.
No. You're lying!
I've read the drafts of the projects. There's no doubt about it. Fredbear's essence is contained within you. Naturally, the chip was dormant. But I've found the way to wake it up again.
And what will happen to me when you wake him up?
You will sadly be turned off to allow my friend to live. But it's a necessary sacrifice.
I had everything I could wish for. Foxy loved me. And I loved him too. It was the beginning of something. And now it's all turned. I miss my body. I miss my friends. I hope they will forgive me. I hope Foxy will forgive me. I forgive you, Springtrap.
Springtrap? I forgive you.
Gotta be here. The cameras record the entire pizzeria except this old warehouse, and she wasn't anywhere on the monitors.
Mangle! Come on, don't do this to us! Where are you?
Well, well. It's been a long, long time, hasn't it, Freddy?
That voice? It can't be.
Oh, yes, it can. It really can.
Springtrap? But how? I thought you were...
gone? Well, sadly for you, I've never left, actually. And I have waited so long only to get what I wanted. Our revenge!
R? What do you mean by R? Have you been living in the past this whole time? Times have changed. Your partner is dead and...
Where is she?
Oh, the loving fox. looking for his beauty. Don't worry, Mangle's here. But I'm afraid she won't hear you. Apparently, surprises never arrive alone. Freddy Fazbear, look! Look what I have done!
It's me!